created even you today.
There are lots of theories
في الأفكار فينا موجودين وفي نص البوتنشال أنتابت. يعني واحد يمكن 200 شوية على الأقل يحاول في 200 تاني ما فكروا فيها. وبالتالي والنط والترم والمراديات والنط والجدان والمراديات. وعلى الحقيقة أخذت بخصوص عشان أشكر الميشن بتاع الدكتور أنور والجماعة معاه، لأن دي حقيقة فعلا حكاية جميلة جدا to tap that table which is a really excellent game. The reason is the creativity مهمة لأنه وجود استمرارية أي مؤسسة أو بلد تعتمد على الكريم صارت قوية جدا جدا مجرد السيرفايف يحتاج إلى أن نستخدم عقول، وبالتالي صار شيء لا بد منه لأي منظمة أو أي دولة. و good to see و I'm glad to see هذا العدد الكبير من يرفع مشاكل هاي المهمة الثانية في why creativity is important because it's part of us. جزء مننا creativity. وبالتالي أي إنسان عايز يطلع معي سنتين دي why it's important. المشينة القوة دي is by the initial supposed to be created. But it's important to unleash this machine. And we want to make our friends. That's why whenever we do something creative, when we're not really high up, we're going to be impossible to come out. We want to improve things. We want to be creative by definition. Now, when we talk about creativity, normally there are three levels or three domains that are going to في what I call creativity or competitiveness ودي تعرف الكورة خط من عدد what I refer to as creativity or competitiveness كل دي ما في بشر عنده هذه القدرة على هذا المستوى من الإبداع إنما another level of creativity with a big C creativity with a big C معناتها الإنتاج بتاع الناس كانوا سوبر لومينيز دافينشي وهايزن دارفان بيكاسو and this is by the way اللي بيحكوا على بعض أي واحد فينا لما نقول كريتيف إنه كريتيف من البيكس صحيح هذول الناس كانوا كريتيف جدا وصحيح إنهم يعني ما قدموه البشرية وكان أفضل لكن this is not the level of creativity that we want at least عن فكرة أننا في المجال لنا ذلك فيه اللي هو creativity with efficiency small debt اللي هو العمل اليومي اللي ممكن أنا أفكر فيه بطريقة بحث قادم أنا ممكن أفكر فيه بطريقة جديدة أو أضيف فيه شيء بشكل جديدة وده ممكن يتطور الى ان يبدا شيء كبير. بالتالي ننصح الناس دائما انهم يطوروا القدره على التفكير على الكريتيفيتي على الكريتيفيتي في الاشياء الصغيره بعدين كبيره لكن الموضوع يكون the bad news and the good news. The bad news is انه the environment can limit our creativity. eliminated. This is another sentence. And here, we have a beer that Linata and education plan. Linata and don't do research. Don't do research. You have to get the answer that the teacher wants. We have to do things the way somebody else in the work. We have to do the way the boss wants, and so on and so forth. So this is the bad news. One of the bad news. Not bad news is that through our طريق هذه التربية، طريق هذا التطور، طريق هذه الفارمت اللي نحن عايشين فيها حتى في السودان. إنه we become very good at killing creativity. كان بسيط، يروح يميتي، ولا عايز تعمل ريسيرش ايديا، كان مكتب صالح، كان تدل ريسيرش ايديا، ولا يثرو في الميتنج، and everybody should sit down. So when we throw the idea, everybody tries to look at why it are not well, not why it happened. Okay. So somebody might tell me, we know that this is not news. The really, really bad news is that we are our worst enemy of creativity. Because we don't dare to say what we think about. We send inertia إلى أنفسنا من ألف تريزا ميلي واحدة من الناس اللي هارفرد بروفيسور she did research on creativity she found out that we send ourselves إحنا بننسل إلى أنفسنا رسائل وشخصي حوالي 2500 كتاب في اليوم نيجي قلت له لا لا تقول له يا أخي حي طبعا عليك مجنون طبقة so we kill This is the bad thing. We kill our kids. The worst enemy of our kids. This is the bad news. The good news is that we are naturally, as I said, it's a big survival characteristic. Regardless, we are all born with the capacity. And we can learn to be creative. يعني مثلا قرار بدون شوية لك واحد قال له ياخذ ايه تلف ياخذ ايه I've been in this field for the last 30 years. I want to learn it with all the rules of creativity we've done, city bars, and that's how we brainstorming. Unpressed, full of nuts, dead hair, and bread, all those workers. I've been playing on all those, and I've been licensed to do most of those things. We can teach creative. We can make people think differently. That's all good news. By the way, to support the initiative of Anwar, I am going to offer. A crash course in creativity. Normally, I think that and courses are creativity. So I'm not talking about it. If you Google it, you'll find the minimum it was $1,000 per participant in about $5,000 per participant. I'm going to offer that for the first free, for the first 20 men who raise their hands. We say why men? Because women I've already created. This is true. We'll see here. Now he added a good bias, so I'll give it to the first 20 who win or man.
Who published?
That's an American. So this is great. So give me proof that you are going to publish and you are going to join this. Okay. Another good news is that, and this is good for research, is that we tend to fall in love with our enemies. This is the natural tendency. It happened after that. So you know why the book of the people in black? Why did you write it? So we tend to fall in love with our ideas, which is good because both of us, you're going to know, don't be afraid to fall in love with something and pursue it with intensity. Based on maybe you talk about it, you know, the best motivator for somebody going to research. So this is good, this is the natural tendency in us. Don't be afraid if somebody told you, yeah, you're not going to focus on your research. If you believe in it, you can achieve it. If you believe it, you can achieve it. Okay. Now, I told you that there are certain techniques. Am I on time? I told you there are some techniques that we train. Creativity, lots of them, everybody knows Ray's model. Unfortunately, I've never or I've rarely seen brainstorming done the proper way. Like in brainstorming, another time about brainstorming, let's brainstorm, they throw ideas and that's it. That's not brainstorming. Technique, I'm going to waffle, I'm going to shout, and use them. Who am him? And most of the other creative thinking things, brain writing, data thinking, Takubon, Tritz, the Yorosia, Scamper, Synectics, random use of position, and many other techniques are available. Okay. So these are some techniques. The basic idea of any creative thinking is free association. So brainstorming depends on free association. You use the mind and then put on that associate things together. And I love the idea that Dr. Karuri got made together. Okay. In brainstorming, what happens is that you build on others' ideas. And this is very good in research. And this is a very important technique of creativity. All the others are important techniques. Point is that there is nothing wrong with building on others' ideas. Okay. I'll talk about that in the course, not now. Now, let me do this thing. Okay, now, the second rule of creativity, because there is a very strong idea of what I say here, is says that you can get a good idea. You can always get a better idea, but you will never get the best idea. Think of it. Think about it for a moment. If you get the best idea, man, but it all works the other way. Right? So you can never get the best idea. You will always get a better idea. And this is the second rule of creativity. So, for research purposes, always look for the second right path. But I don't know what to do with the business of being trained to find the right path. And that's it. At Hayamaki, for research, I have noticed from some of my students, in whenever they think of research, they think of what topic they're looking for. The best that came to me just last week, we got four topics. You go and have the creativity, you want a good idea. That in the brainstorming, you know, you get lots of ideas. And the best ideas come at the end. يعني تدرب الناس في برين ستورم ان 3 minutes they get 50 ideas. يقول لك انا فارغ، لكن واحده او اثنين at the end will be good. Okay? Now, creativity by itself is not important, but as I said, there are so many. Sorry. Creativity by itself is not important. There are many fields that you can do. It's just simple to look where everyone else is looking and see what no one else can see. It's a concept. So remember that creativity is everywhere, that everyone is creative, that there is a template for creativity, and you can stimulate creativity. And there are conditions, the environment, that creativity is influenced by them, and we have to control them. So the key principle is that creative thinking can arise from a deliberate mental processes, and the evidence tells us that creative thinking is a skill that everyone can do. Conclusion, this is a quotation from a very creative organization. It says that innovation is found in the middle of, it is not found in the middle of the status quo. Innovation always is found at the edge. So we are, when you are doing research, you are starting at the edge. Out there on the edge, the landscape is uncertain and unstable. The edge is rife with risks. But the edge is also home to the beginning of the future. This is a quotation from the most creative organization, Tahdim, in the world, which is called 3M. They have a study of creative innovation. That's finally what I want. As I said, 3M, you can find me on Twitter, and thanks to the panel, I have a page on Wikipedia right now. And this is my email.
مباركة المحاضرات اللي كانت هي في المدينة بيرفكت. احنا متعودين على ساعتين ساعتين ونص والمحاضرة اللي بعد الدكتور مالي بيرفكت النهائي بس ما عرفت فيه. فالشديد ده كده اسمه تشامبيونز. طيب هنمشي طوال ال بعد السؤال زي الدكتور صالح واذكر انه هو عامل فري كورس بتاع كريتيفيتي ل 20 من الدور 20 انا قلت ال 20 دول نختاروا كيف؟ لاول ناس يعملوا كومبليكيشن. جيفن انه حيكون في كولابريشن والناس تكون مستعده تساعد بعض والى اخره. يعني شنو يعني ما بيقدروا عليه بس. جميل؟ طيب